to these two look like.
Wow, look at this. Fantastic.
My city of London is slowly becoming a place of sad story. Here we are. Humans are selling their body to earn money. It's becoming the money is a corrupt method. It doesn't drive humans to survive. Survival, they would even sell their own body to public as a commodity. It is a sad affair. This is a public telephone booth that has become now a display of personal bodies and details.